TRX Y quads. This exercise is going to work your rear deltoids on the backs of your shoulders and your back muscles. We'll grab the suspension trainer straps, one handle in each hand, and walk ourselves out into position. You might want to stand up a little more than for other exercises because this one is challenging. From plank position here, I'm going to pull myself up and make a Y shape. The keys here are to keep your arms locked out straight and to finish in a Y position. If the exercise is really challenging, just stand up taller.